In this video, I am going to explain memory circuit in brain. Particularly, I am going to explain basolateral limbic circuit. Where is that coming from? Where does it start from? It's from here, almond. Yes, it's from here. This almond represents amygdala. Because etymology of amygdala is from Greek language, that means almond. Basolateral limbic circuit starts from amygdala. Then where is that going? It goes to thalamus. Thalamus is this part, particularly dorsomedial nucleus of thalamus. Dorsomedial nucleus is about here. From amygdala to dorsomedial nucleus. It keeps traveling to cortex around frontal lobe, especially base of frontal lobe. This area is orbitofrontal cortex. From amygdala to dorsomedial nucleus. Dorsomedial nucleus to orbitofrontal cortex. Then it goes to anterior part of temporal lobe. Anterior part of temporal lobe and orbitofrontal cortex. Let's imagine it's here. These two places are connected by uncinate fasciculus. Fasciculus means pathway of nerves. It runs like this hook kind of shape pathway. You see here? These white wrinkles, white stripes, these means fasciculus. These represent pathway of nerves, okay? Again, orbitofrontal cortex and anterior part of temporal lobe is connected by uncinate fasciculus. Review. Almond, amygdala, dorsomedial nucleus, orbitofrontal cortex, anterior part of temporal lobe. This part is connected by uncinate fasciculus. Then from anterior part to amygdala. Yeah, it comes back. One, amygdala. Two, dorsomedial nucleus of thalamus. Three, frontal orbital cortex right here beneath frontal lobe. Three, four, anterior part of temporal lobe. These two places are connected by uncinate fasciculus. Then it goes back to amygdala. This circuit is very important for memory consolidation, especially related to emotion. Why emotion? Because amygdala is very important for emotion, especially for fear, anger, and depression, kind of a negative emotion. You know, this circuit is very important for emotion. By the way, there is another memory circuit in brain, that is puppet circuit. Hippocampus is involved in puppet circuit. These two circuits are independent each other. So, hippocampus is not part of basolateral limbic circuit. Same way, amygdala is not part of puppet circuit. However, since these two structures are very, very close each other, these two circuits kind of interrelated. They are not part of each circuit, but they are related. Make sense? So these two memory circuits are very, very important. In today's video, I explained basic anatomy of basolateral limbic circuit. Let me review the pathway again. First station is amygdala. Two, dorsomedial nucleus of thalamus. Three, orbitofrontal cortex, its base of frontal lobe. That's three. Four, anterior part of temporal lobe. Three and four are connected by uncinate fasciculus. Then it goes back to amygdala. I hope this video helps your understanding of neuroanatomy and neurofunction. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.